a good girl, loves her mom, loves Jesus in America too. She's a good girl, is crazy about Elvis, loves horses and her boyfriend too. And it's a long day living in Reseda. There's a freeway running through the yard, and I'm a bad boy, 'cause I don't even miss her. I'm a bad boy for breaking her.
Welcome this afternoon to our matchup between Baldwin Woodville and our Barron Cumberland United. Sportsmanship requires good sportsmanship with students, athletes, coaches, and spectators. I'm going to turn. We'll play some more music.
Thank you.
Good afternoon and welcome to this afternoon's soccer matchup between Baldwin Woodville and Barron Cumberland United. We are going to have a special recognition of our seniors this afternoon. So they are going to, someone's going to step up to the mic down there by the table, say a few words for us. I'd like to welcome everybody here to recognize our seniors tonight. We have an amazing bunch of athletes here, and our juniors are going to talk about our seniors, but I just want to have them all step forward as I announce your name. Hope Cairola, yeah. Taylor Johnson, Sydney Stoner, Yaslin Delgado, Audra Rick, and Annika Moe. And now I'll pass it off to the girls. I'll do Hope's speech. I met Hope through soccer my freshman year, and ever since then, I've not only gained a great teammate, but a dear friend of mine. She comes and works hard every practice and gives it her all during games. We are going to miss your spunky personality and everything you did for the BC United team.
Okay, I'm doing mine about Sydney. Over the past 2 years, I've been lucky enough to share the field with not only an amazing player, but also my sister. Sydney is one of the hardest workers I know. She's always continuing to push herself and everyone else on the team to grow to their fullest potential. She is always bringing the team up when we are down and doing whatever she can to keep the energy on the field good. We are going to miss your insano shots, insano playmaking skills, insano speed, and most importantly, your insano personality.
I'm gonna do Annika's. Annika, what a legend. Annika, I became good friends during tennis season, and I'm so glad she decided to be the soccer manager. No matter what, if Annika is there, it will always be a good time, and I can say I have truly made the best memories with her, and I will miss her so much next year. Thank you so much for being the amazing soccer queen you are. All right, I'm doing Audra, and she's a defensive player. She is a hardworking, kind person and friend. Audra is a person who always puts hard work and shows lots of dedication to playing. Audra always shows up to games and practices and is ready for whatever she is needed. Audra, Barron Cumberland United will greatly miss your wonderful pictures of us next year.
So I'm doing mine about Yaslin. Yaslin is someone you can always count on to have a good time. She is always keeping such a positive mindset no matter the circumstances or situation. She has been such a great leader and someone you can always count on. This past season, she has shown such a great dedication to the team and is always trying to make it to every practice and game. We are all wishing her the best in the future, and she will be greatly missed.
So I'm doing mine about Taylor. This year is my first and last year playing with Taylor. I've known Taylor since I was a little kid, and I've always looked up to her. Along the school year, I got the opportunity to play sports with her, including volleyball and soccer. Taylor was one of the captains for both teams. She has helped me a lot, especially during the soccer season. Taylor is a very kind-hearted and always willing to give me a ride to and from soccer. I know I can always talk to her about anything. Taylor is like my big sister, and I'm going to miss the car rides to and from practice. We will all miss your speed and creativity to score goals. Good luck with the next chapter in your life. We will all miss you.
Thank you, everyone, for joining us. And at this time, we'll turn it over to Karen for the national anthem. To honor America and those defending our freedom, we ask those who are able to stand, remove your hats, place your hand over your heart for the playing of the national anthem. Both teams. Let's have a great game.
Thank you.
10 minutes to play. First half.
Thank you.
2 minutes to play in the half. 2 minutes. Ten, nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Thank you. 2 minutes to play. 2 minutes. Ten, nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. We will be having a JV game if you want to stick around, cheer them on. Thank you.
Thank you. I plugged him the other to Brittany after the game on the other night.
Tried to give it to your sister.
She did?
He goes, it was five. I'm like, no, it was one. He goes, are you sure? It's nice to share, but you don't have to share that.
Thank you.
2 minutes to play in the half. 2 minutes to play in the half. Ten, nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one.
Damn it! said to help us. I know I can put the tables away easily, but I'm just trying to figure out what we're going to do with my
chairs.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, we'll put tables and stuff. It's supposed to be sunny but warm on Sunday, so. If I had my work tablet with me, I actually could diagnose that remotely because we have connection to it.
Yeah.
I'm like, ah, I left that at
home. Go, 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 go.
Their 12th inning.
Bottom of the eight.
Okay, nothing bad.
Usually you have to walk in a little.